gentlemen, we have reached the final bout of the evening and our co-main event. 5 2-minute rounds of K1 action for the vacant ISKA British title. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing the Spartan gym, Tony Gunns. Opponent into the red corner, representing star kickboxing, Owen Edmund.
Now, I've seen Owen fight before. He's very impressive, this young man.
Chopping right hand and another couple of big, big punches from Edmund.
It's all over. It's all over. He never fully recovered from that opening salvo there in the second. It's a big KO win. Definitely stopping Owen Edmund. This young man is really on the roll.
This is our co-main event of the evening for the ISKA vacant K1 British title and your warriors in the ring. In the blue corner, representing the Spartan gym, Tony Gunns! And across the ring in the red corner, representing star kickboxing, Owen Evans. 5 2-minute rounds for the title.
Evans, sharp right hand there. Nice low kicks from Dodds exchanged quickly there from Owen. Looks to land once more. Tony looking to get working behind his jab there as Owen pushes forward once more with the teep, this time off the rear leg. Tony checks the front kick. Working the inside and the outside of the leg. Tony's got to watch the right hand over the top from Owen Evans. Got to keep that left hand guard high. As Evans looks again, Owen comes in once more looking for that right hand to finish that combination. Steps to the side, throws it once more. Looks to work across that centre line. Looks for the knee to the midsection, catches the leg. Tony does the same. Nice round kick on the end of that combination from the blue corner. Again, inside of the outside of the legs from Evans, as Dodd just missed with his own kick. Some big leg exchanges going on here in this opening round. And that right over the top again from Evans. Owen starting fast here in the opening round. Chopping away at that lead leg once more. tip kick working well from him early as well. Tony checks that front kick this time. Spins with the side kick. Owen looks for the right hand, left leg. Got into a nice groove early here. Tony does looking to respond now. Good chopping kick from the blue corner. Across the bows of Owen Evans. Overall, though, across the 2 minutes, you've got to say that's a good round opening for Owen Evans in the red corner. So round two, potential five, the touch gloves. And Evans looking for that low leg kick start, then brings it up high. Good midsection from Dodds in reply. And they clinch for the first time. And they'll step it up a gear here in the second. Spinning side kick, responded to by Dodds, looking for right hand, left leg reply. The pace goes up a gear here in the second. Right hand from Evans just misses. Looks for the deep right hand from Dodds, finds its target. Faster start from both men to the second round here. Right hand misses from Dodds. High kick from Evans. Front kick, teep reply. And they break. Go once more. Chopping kick to the lead leg. Dodds replies with two of his own. As I said, the pace has really gone up here in the second. Chopping low kick from Dodds as he looks to walk. Evans down. Evans responds. Checks the round kick, not the teep. Once more, left and right from Evans. Looks to work the body and brings the round kick on the end. Chops the inside of the leg once more. Teep kick as well. And it comes in, responded to by Dodds. Checks this one. Evans switches to the teep. Does so again, right leg chops at the lead leg of Dodds, then the teep comes through. Evans stiff left and right there. Dodds took them well, but he was forced to take them right on the bell there. Three or four unanswered shots right on the bell. Warning signs for Tony Dodds. He took them well, but he doesn't want to keep taking them. Owen starting to move laterally, looks to take that lead leg, perfectly timed. Tony Dodds acknowledges, smiles, says let's go again. They touch gloves, but perfect timing from Owen Evans there. Dodds looks to respond with a big kick of his own. Evans looking to come through with the boxing once more, then the knee across the bows. Good straight right hand from Tony Dodds in reply. Cheap kick from Owen Evans. Both their men throw kicks at the same time. Evans looks for the teep, and then the right hand follows the teep and catches Tony Dodds cleanly on the chin. The teep came through, the right hand over the top. And for the first time there's daylight between them as Owen Evans gets that count on Tony Dodds. And away they go once more. And Evans will look to capitalise now, goes through the channel once more while Tony Dodds is still looking to recover. Just misses with the uppercut, the teep comes through again that set it up last time. Then the low kick, lots of variety in the work from Evans now. Spins with the side kick as Tony Dodds looks to come back into this. Doubles up the left, Owen. Teep kick again, right to the body from Tony Dodds. Left high point kick rocks Dodds again, and Owen Evans coming in strong once more. The left round kick caught his man, now looking to keep Tony Dodds under pressure here as Dodds looks to respond. What a tough customer this man from Sunderland is. Big round kick from Dodds as he looks to get back into this round. Knee to the midsection from Owen Evans, then the teep to the face. Chopping away. Good, big, solid third round for Owen Evans there. Real daylight between them now. Round 4 or 5 and 3 was a big round for Owen Evans. How will Tony Dodds recover here in round 4? The right hand comes round the guard of Evans, spins with the side kick. Dodds looks to do the same, and Evans looks to capitalise by coming in hard and fast with the teeps, and then the right hand over the top. Nice right hand from Dodds as Owen Evans looks to take the lead leg. Chops away at that lead leg again, then the inside of the same leg. Doubles up the jab, the right hand's the danger as he kicks at the inside leg as well. Fluid stuff from the star kickboxer. Nice chopping leg kick from Dodds. Right hand lands cleanly again though from Owen Evans. Takes one as he looks to land the uppercut. Dodds still in this. And again the uppercut just out of range for Owen Evans. Big round kick, looks to summon his man up, takes a short right as Dodds comes forward. Pushes the teep kick and the jab out again. Owen Evans putting the pressure on once more. Looks to work the body this time. Then the leg kick just as Dodds goes to tee off with the punches. Stiff jab from the southpaw stance, exchange of low kicks. Dodds still very much in this bout. Evans looks to come over the top again. Oh, solid right hand, then the uppercut from Owen Evans. Key moments in the bout, he's pulled out these big shots at just the right time. Dodds took that well though, that was a solid right hand and he took it. Chops with the leg kick now, Owen Evans. It's been that timing at key points in the bout. Strong knee though from Dodds. Tough, tough customer from Sunderland. But another big round, you feel, for the man from Star Kickboxing in the red corner. One last round to go. Fifth and final round of a very hard fought but sporting contest, and away they go again. I've got Tony Dodds needing a stoppage to win this. At key moments in the bout, Owen Evans has pulled out the right shot at the right time. That's been the difference between these two very good, durable, strong men. Again, good movement for Owen Evans. Doesn't need to mix it at this stage unless he sees the opening. He'll be told he's ahead by his corner. Nice switching of the movement from Owen Evans there. Tony Dodds doing the right thing, looking to walk him down. He's got to work. Oh, big right hand just as Tony Dodds was coming in to set himself up. The right hand again, and that's the point I've been making. It's just these key moments that Owen Evans has found the shot necessary. And again, catches Tony Dodds just as he's setting up. Left and right from Evans, then looks for the low leg kick. Tony Dodds looking to come in and set up. He needs a big finish here. And he's going for it. He's proven to be tough and durable. Side kick. But Evans straight back on him. Nice right hand from Dodds as he backs Evans up. Still looking to work. Still in this bout. But nice work again from Owen Evans through the channel with the teep kick. And ties his man up. So as this bout's coming to a close, very entertaining, hard fought. Not much between them except at key moments in virtually each and every round, including a big count in favour of Owen Evans. And the teep again to the head of Tony Dodds, who's so strong and durable. And again, the right hand of Owen Evans. The final exclamation mark to a very good performance indeed against a very tough opponent. But I think the British title is going around the belt waist of the star kickboxing man.
Unanimous decision, and the British title belt goes around the waist of the man from the red corner, Owen Evans.
prepping. You here for longer?